What it is, YouTube.
It's your boy Kobe.
It's your boy Dust.
It's your boy Kate.
And today we got Juice WRLD Fast.
Yes.
I've been living fast. Feeling really bad. Time really moves fast. But hurry up and get in your bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan. I know all these niggas getting mad. My hand on my trigger, I'ma die, respect, yeah. Follow my money and get down like that, yeah. I took too many pills, counting up the bill. Molly in my cup, I can't tell you how I feel. Last call, it's gnarly. Every day I be counting up the blues. Gotta win sometimes, we always lose. I get high as a bitch, still the same dude I was back then, but now I'm lost and confused. I see it coming, but it still came. I'm talking about life, ayy. I've been living fast. Feeling really bad. Time really moves fast. But hurry up and get in your bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan. I know all these niggas getting mad. My hand on my trigger, I'ma die, respect, yeah. Fuck with my money, you get dull like that, yeah. I go through so much, I'm 19 years old. It's been months since I felt at home. But it's okay, cause I'm rich, psych. I'm still sad as a bitch, right? I don't want nobody to think that I'm an asshole. I don't try to be mean on purpose, I promise. My mama taught me better than that, I'll be honest. I blame it on the drugs and this life I'm involved in. I see it coming. But it still can, still I'm talking about life.
I've
been living fast. Feeling really bad. Time really moves fast. But hurry up and get in your bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan.
I know all these niggas getting mad.
My hand on my trigger, I'ma die, respect, yeah. Fuck with my money, you get dumb like that, yeah.
Elevate myself, not on the ground. Haven't been myself, but it's okay, it's cool. Won't push the issue. What happens next? Story to be continued, yeah.
I've been living fast. Feeling really bad. Time really moves fast. But hurry up and get in your bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan.
I know all these niggas getting mad.
My hand on my trigger, I'ma die, respect, yeah.
Fuck with my money, you get dull like that, yeah.
This is
Juice WRLD.
Yeah.
I was hoping he was gonna like pause it and then like keep it quiet and bring it back in.
Yeah, I thought so too.
That would have been hard. I think like that would have been hard.
I like how he ended on the piano tip too, though. Like,
yeah, it was either end on, you know, kind of silent it out and bring it back in, or you know, I felt like that was good too, the piano note. But yo, I feel like it's so cool to actually link up with somebody who can make your video look like this. I feel like that was a very dope effect to actually put in a video.
Like a 3D effect. Yeah. I feel like if we put on 3D glasses, we kind of probably
have a 3D effect. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, yo, that would be so dope,
yo.
I wish you
think he put it in like the description, like, oh, wear 3D glasses, something like that.
I don't know. I mean, but that would be really dope to like see that actually come out the TV.
Like your movies or something.
I've seen an effect done before. I forgot what it's called, but I know it is like it's actually an effect I've used before. Too.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
To make the whole video look like that? Yeah. Or like certain parts of it?
To make the whole video look like
now,
that.
Now, is it really 3D? Like, if you put on 3D glasses?
3D. If we was to look at this in 3D, it would hurt our eyes.
Oh, really? See, I know what you're saying without the glasses.
Yeah, like if it was the actual 3D effect, it wouldn't, like, it'll be blurry because it was supposed to be in 3D. But that effect, like I've used that effect before. Like I know, like I mean, it's a cool effect. I like the way he did it. But overall, I mean, I like the song, yo. I like the song from Juice WRLD.
And that's like the melody.
I also like how Juice WRLD switched his flow. I like how he had the then when he started rapping, like when he was rapping before, it felt like it was in his sing rap voice, kind of like. But then after that, he kind of went to his other two verses, and it was in his like rap like voice. Like I feel like maybe even the voice that he does when he does freestyles or something like that. I feel like it was in that voice, and I like the fact that he switched from that one to that one. Mm-hmm. Overall, the video, I don't know. I feel like Juice could have did more.
Really?
I feel like he could.
I feel like I understand what you're saying, but I feel like the reason why he did that is because there's a concept with it as well. And what I kind of got from it was like, all right, like, you know, the name of the song is Fast, like, you know, he's living a fast life. Mm. And then you see that other car that was behind him and trying to catch up to him, but he wasn't letting it, right? Mm. But he ended up...
I thought he was behind.
Huh? No, he was in front.
Yeah, he was in front.
He was in front, and he was trying to keep him from behind. And I feel like he wasn't trying to let it catch up, but he ended up driving off the course anyway. So I feel like living a fast life is going to catch up to you regardless. And like that's what it did. Like it ended up catching up to him when he heard this, when he drove off itself. It wasn't the other car that drove him off or anything like that. I feel like that, like that's life trying to catch up to him. Like he kept trying to get away from it, and then he drove off.
Okay.
So that's what I got from that. That's what I picked up.
I definitely got his some of his messaging, and what I like that Juice WRLD did. And I see what Kogan is saying, but at the same time, I still, it's like 50-50 for me. I feel like he could have added a little bit more, but I felt like it was almost like you couldn't add too much because it would. I don't want to say take away from what he was trying to say in the song, but at the same time, I feel like with everything that was already going on, to add more would be a lot to like focus on.
Mm-hmm. I mean, and that's another thing too. I wasn't necessarily saying like keep the same concept to add more.
Yeah.
I was saying like do something like.
See, I felt like that would have took away. I felt like, well, to me, I felt like, and because I thought about that, I felt like, you know, maybe he could have added something in there that was a little different from what everything we was looking at already. But I felt like it would kind of make the concept a little weird. Like it would just be like you switch on and off to something. I felt like that was kind of like, and I know what you mean.
I was saying more so like if he was in the real world and like maybe everybody was moving slow and then he was moving fast. Like I'm in there fast. He was just going through the world like. But like
you're saying, like if
even if he went to like a party or something like that, he's moving fast. Everybody else is still moving slow. I don't know. That's just the way I was thinking like at the time. Like,
so you're saying, but like, are you saying like a whole new video, like concept?
Yeah,
I agree with that.
I'm not saying add to that video.
Yeah.
No.
I agree with that. And like if it was to be a different concept, like you're saying, I would say that. Like just make.
Because I don't know. I felt like it was too like I know what was gonna be in the next scene. I knew like
it was predictable.
Yeah, like. I knew it was gonna be him driving in the car, you know. And I'm not taking away from his video. I'm not trying to do that. I just felt like, you know, he probably could have did more.
I feel like it was. I mean, I get what you're saying. I feel like it was still a creative move for Juice WRLD, though. I haven't seen, like, honestly, a lot of, like, just rappers in general step out to those kind of boundaries. I mean, you get some here and there who are doing different, but as far as, like, effects like that, like, I don't know. Some people just kind of, like, stay with something. Yeah, just do something simplistic. But I did hear Juice WRLD kind of, I like the fact that he was kind of telling you how he was as a person throughout, you know, the song. Mm-hmm. He was also kind of like giving you messages here and there, you know. Mm-hmm. I've been living fast. Time moves fast. He was saying, get your bag and everything. Mm-hmm. But just the way he was putting that together and he was telling you about himself, I thought that was dope, man. Mm-hmm. Shouts out to Juice WRLD, man.
Yeah, definitely shout out to Juice WRLD, man. I like the song. To me personally, I like it as a crew song. You know?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yo. Like, just a lot of these songs, man, I gotta update my playlist, bro. Because it's like a lot of music now that I can honestly see myself bumping that, you know, I haven't been... you know, putting it on my phone, yeah. Mm-hmm. Been so, you know, focused with everything else. But yeah, man. Dope song from Juice WRLD, man.
Definitely dope song. Definitely.
Like the tone of that, man.
Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and get on out of here, guys. Once again, my name is Kobe.
It's your boy Dust.
It's your boy Caden.
And that's Scar Pack.
I've been living fast. Feeling really bad. Time really moves fast. But hurry up and get in your bag. Already you are not a fan. I know these niggas getting mad. I ain't on my trigger, I'ma die, respect, yeah. Fuck all my money, you get dog like that, yeah. I go through so much, I'm 19 years old. It's been months since I felt at home. But it's okay, cause I'm rich.
2016 and we reached 15 million. million. So it's time to give in that. I just woke up from a dream feeling.
We bringing the life to them. Not polite, but nicer than the likes of them, huh? When the mic's on and the lights are dim. Game face, the headline reads Ox Gang strikes again.
Inciting riots and fights again
to begin tonight's event.
So it's game on, like there isn't cause.